It's my morning routine, and I'm gonna brush my teeth.
Your teeth?
Yes.
Your teethers?
I don't have the front teeth.
Let's see, let's have, they're coming in. Yay!
Mom and Dad take longer, and my pet orca killer. He said hello.
Another pet is slowly, child is slowly taken. In the violence, cause of silence, who are we mistaken? What you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your hand, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your hand, they are crying. In your hand, zombies, zombies, zombies. Hey, hey, what's in your hand? In your taken over. When the violence causes silence, who are we mistaken? It's the same old thing since 1916. In your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are dying. In your head.
compare to this massive orbital science laboratory. These two long white modules closer to the glass, the Zvezda and the Zarya, not only were these the first two Russian segments of the ISS, they were actually the first two modules of the International Space Station to ever be put in orbit. And if you look back at that model on the back wall, the Zarya and the Zvezda, which you see here on the floor right in front of you, those are actually the top two modules of the International Space Station. So that should give you a really good idea of how massive this station is. Now, how do we get astronauts up to that?
We'll be right back. Comment below if you have any, have you tried any space food, is what you said?